Chase them down! Look out! Eyes open! Find them!
I don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Oh, fuck! Where's that cop?
I'm talking over there!
Jackass, you got about 5 seconds on this earth.
Ah! Nothing. The computer. I can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Stand back, John!
Let's force them out! bastard. Time to bang him up. Where'd the bastard go? Screw this. He's gone, and I got places to be.
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
death of police officers working to crack down on crime has the city concerned. Known as digital trips, these mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and...
We got so many assholes fighting for scraps. Honest people just don't have a chance anymore. Somebody's got to send a message. Huh!